I think that when children pick up a regular ruler, it's pretty overwhelming for them to see all of these lines. But the fact that you can pull them apart and start with the basics by just looking at the inch and then looking at the half inch and building your way up, it just is a lot more clear, and you can make sure that they get the half inch before they move to the quarter inch.